name's Ethan Maher, and this is my project called City in Lockdown. My mum and I made this project over 3 weeks. I built this project because it is relevant in the world right now. Best part of working on this project was making the 3D model, especially the factory, with its blinking aviation warning light, which my dad helped me with. The circuitry was the hardest part, but very interesting. I learned about parallel circuits, positive and negative charges, and about conducting materials. The beads for the cherry blossoms were my favourite material because it reflects the light.